Hello and welcome everybody, J-Man back for another music reaction. I hope you're all doing well out there, whatever day of the week it is for you. We have another Swiss Cheese Points request here. This one is by JohnB62. It is for Pandora's Box, It's All Coming Back to Me Now. This is from 1989. So this is, I was unaware, Celine Dion did a cover of this song, and I thought that that was an original song by her, but apparently it's a cover of this song by Pandora's Box. So definitely interested to check it out. Let's go ahead. Let's dive on in. Pandora's Box, It's All Coming Back to Me Now. Let's get it. Yeah. The song. Jim Steinman Project. Pretty bad video quality, but audio sounds pretty good. Oh, wow. Cold, when my body frozen, bed, if I just listen to it right outside the window. Nice. I like that little gravelly texture. There were days when the sun was so cruel, when all the tears turned to dust, and I just knew my eyes were drying up forever. Sorry, I'm laughing about the imagery of the lyric, when I touch you like this, and the guy's groping her boobs. Okay, yeah. We might as well make this our first stop for initial impressions. Oh, wow, 6 minutes long. So, yeah, I feel like so far, what Celine did with her cover of this song was very much a one-to-one, not even really a reinterpretation of the song, but just like almost a karaoke version of the song. And I'm not saying that that's a bad thing. I'm a big Celine Dion fan. I think she's got a fantastic voice. I think she's a great woman. But when I look at a cover, in terms of being a good cover of a song, I look for the artist to make that song their own in some way or to some degree. You know, change up the tempo just a little bit, add in a little bit of a different rhythm to it, you know, modulate it in some way to differentiate it from the original. And so far what I'm hearing, it almost even sounds like the tonally that the singer on this is in a very similar spot to Celine. So you could, for me, I feel like you could almost listen to the two, put the two together and play them simultaneously, and it would sound like one song with, you know, with some audio effects of like backup singers or something going on. Because they sound almost identical to my ear. So again, not saying that that's a bad thing on Celine or whatever, but yeah, this just sounds a very, very much like the Celine version of this song. So yeah, I'm enjoying the vocal from whoever the vocalist is on this. In the beginning part, she had a very nice, just a very subtle sort of a gravelly sort of a rasp to her voice. And I enjoy a voice that has some unique texture to it, rather than just like a straight tone sort of a thing. And she has a little bit of that. So yeah, I'm enjoying it so far. Let's back it up a smidge and we'll keep on going.
it's so hard to believe that it's all coming back.
Celine? Yeah, I heard that she's got some health issues. Came out in the 90s or the 90s, early 2000s, about a decade later, at least. That was an abrupt ending. Stop. I want to go back to the previous video, but hang on here. There we go. All right. So, yeah. Two main thoughts going on here for me. Number one, again, Celine seemed to pretty much pull a one-to-one remake of this song. To me, like I said, what Celine did was very much sort of like a karaoke version of this song. She didn't change anything up. The melody sounded absolutely the same. What Celine did vocally sounded absolutely the same to what was going on vocally in this song. It's kind of strange to me. Like I said, knowing that most artists, when they do a cover of a song, they tend to at least change it up a little bit. Maybe it's because this was so obscure. Maybe, you know, who knows? Maybe Celine's idea was to say, hey, these guys created a brilliant piece of music and it never got any recognition. Let me do this song in the exact same way that they did it and show the world that, hey, this was a brilliant piece of songwriting by Pandora's Box. You know, that could have been the sentiment that Celine was going for, in which case I could get behind that. But like I said, when I tend to hear someone covering another song, I'm generally looking for something to mix it up a little bit. But anyways, the other thought. So yeah, in terms of the song, I loved Celine's version of the song, and it's basically a one-to-one of this song. So I love this song. The vocalist did a really great job. I thought that there were some really nice little modulations of texture in her voice and things like that she used. Musicianship was really good. I love the piano driven music. I've always been a big fan of piano driven rock. There was a pretty cool guitar solo in there. Sounded great. Loved it. Now, going to do the video, very bizarre interpretation, because the lyrics of the music seemed to be a very straight up love song sort of a thing, a ballad, you know, a rock ballad. And the video turns that into this this weird sort of cult ritual thing. And that was a trip. And then the scene in the ambulance at the end was very, very out of place, I thought. The overall, I'd say that this had to have been like a pretty low budget video production. Nothing big money screaming about it or anything like that. So, you know, yeah, I mean, again, I have no idea what country Pandora's Box is from, where this was released, what country it was released or anything like that. But, you know, yeah, there was a contradiction between the story of the song and what the video was showing me, which that's not totally uncommon, right? I mean, there are plenty of songs that I've heard the song and I'm like, okay, this is about X. And then you watch the video and the video is about Z or ZZ or not even a letter, right? It's about 24. And you're just like, wait, what? I totally don't understand what this has to do with the lyrics of the music. And I got that from this music video. Yeah, it was a very strange video interpretation of the music, I thought. I mean, obviously there were parts that fit lyrically, but not the sentiment of the song, I guess is what I'm trying to say. Just sort of weird. But yeah, overall, great song. Enjoyed it. Cool, always cool to learn when some piece of music that you've listened to for years and years was actually a cover of music by some other artist. So yeah, thanks so much for that, John. I hope you enjoyed the reaction. YouTube. Let me know what you thought down in the comments below. We'll be back for a couple more reactions to finish my day out. Hope you all stay safe. We'll see you soon. Peace.